This is the time, Excellencies. We must all stand together and reshape our future. A new comprehensive treaty that will save humanity, the future of mankind. Let's do it for Tuvalu. For if we save Tuvalu, we will surely save the world. Thank you very much.